Often, there were rudes the initial inspiration for the game. One day I was listening to someone tell me their stories of spending the summer in Alaska. They had hung around this one biker bar, with these people with names like Smil, Enric, and Big Phil. And I thought, wow, what a crazy world that is. It's so apart from everybody's life, and yet it's right there. It's so mundane in a way. And that's where Full Throttle came from.